If we are the only intelligent beings in the galaxy, we should make sure we survive and continue. Our population and our use of the finite resources of planet Earth are growing exponentially. We are entering an increasingly dangerous period of our history. Our genetic code still carries a selfish and aggressive instincts. Our only chance of long-term survival is not to remain inward working on planet Earth, but to spread out into space.
Another dimension. intelligent beings in the galaxy, we should make sure we survive and continue. Our population and our use of the finite resources of planet Earth are growing exponentially.